She keeps them away in a chandelier in a pretty cabinet. Thank you.